Who succeeded Aaron as priest? A. Eleazar. B. Caleb. C. Joshua. A. Eleazar. Deuteronomy 10:6. And the children of Israel took their journey from Beeroth of the children of Jaakan to Mosera. There Aaron died, and there he was buried. And Eleazar his son ministered in the priest's office in his stead.